well drew to try and drag Larry Gomes to play a shot off that front foot.
It just came off glove. In a couple of hits today, Geoffrey Duchamp has gone off the field and then struck by an Alderman bouncer. And Rodney Hogg has just got one to fly, I think, from the glove onto Gomes' ear. Dear me, another one down, and Hogg is not pleased at all.
It's a beautiful delivery from that from Rodney Hogg following drinks and the hit to Larry Gomes. Gomes fending it outside the off stump, going to Alan Border. A little bit unlucky there for the Australians, because Alan Border, being the shortest of the slip cordon, had to jump up and couldn't quite grasp it. May have just touched the end of the fingers. And adding insult to the wound, four runs.